Hello, hello, hello. We're going to talk a little bit more about some of the black jewelry pieces today that was launched in our fall collection. Yes, hashtag Origami Owl Rocks. And I want to make this a quick video. So I added a few inscription plates to some of these pieces so you could just see a little bit more of a personalized feel to them. And inside of this gorgeous locket is the name Prince. That is my dog. We have a King Charles Cavalier, and he is such a baby, and we love him so much. And then there is a dog face charm, and then a new charm which says Heart My Dog. We do have a cat face as well as a Heart My Cat charm. But as you can see here, I do have it with the camo wrap, but depending on which wrap choices you love, we have several different colors and styles for you to choose from. So it doesn't have to be the camo. In this one, I have the inscription that says Dare to Dream with a little feather. And of course, feathers mean different things to different people. And I believe that, feathers are so lightweight and so whimsical that you just put it up in the air. The wind takes it, and where it lands, no one knows. And sometimes you have to do that in order to let things go, or sometimes you have to do that to be able to actually put forth to dream. And so I like those together. And of course, I put little turquoise stardust to match that turquoise feather. Now watch this. This one here is the medium non-crystal face. Can you see all that? How it's a solid face, whereas the Prince one is not, right? What about this football one that I just made? It says Football Mom, and I added the football Swarovski crystal charm, the little star, because my son, he's a freshman. He is playing both varsity and freshman football. So proud of him. And the foam finger. One side is white, one side is black. So depending on the locket color and style, you can choose either one. But again, this is that same double sparkle black jet Swarovski crystals. But I untwisted this one, and look what you can do. Because they're both medium, you can twist them on to each other's bases. So maybe you don't want the Swarovski crystal. Maybe you want the plain black. Guess what? You can get that, and you can mix and match all of the mediums with the mediums. Whether they were on a locket for your neck or a locket for your wrist, you can mix and match them. And then I've showed these before. This is the Army Mom or Army Wife. I have an Army Wife charm. It's really hard to see in there. There we go. With all the camos, Swarovski crystal stardust, and a little army figure. Of course, a little army green guy reminds me of Toy Story. I mean, it just does, right? Do you guys ever watch that? So simple, but yet so cute. And then the medium is also the size of our brand new watch. Again, you don't have to have the Swarovski crystal. It's just an option for you, or you could get the plain. But this is just a little look into the new black round locket pieces with the fall collection. I really am in love. I love black jewelry. I wear a lot of black leggings, a lot of colorful shirts. So black jewelry really is a really great starter piece for a lot of ladies. I know silver is the most popular, but black really does get worn a lot by a lot of different people. And this is one of our newer chains. It is a 30 to 32 inch black curb chain. We have had a curb chain in the past, I believe rose gold. It is a more of a daintier chain, but it's going to give you the length as well as being a little bit more dainty, which is what some ladies absolutely adore. And it is 30 to 32 inches because of the extender that's built in. So if you have any questions, let me know. If you want an answer to a question that you have, send me a message. If there's anything that you do want to see, or if you are in love with Origami Owl, please feel free to comment below. I love reading your comments. Don't forget to hit like and subscribe to my YouTube channel. I'd appreciate it greatly. And I hope you have a great day. See you in the next video.